Dated until April 2012, this building has been announced to be demolished. On the right. Three persons capacity only. This area is restricted only to use during office hours. Because the owner of the building cannot access the machine rooms when the offices are closed. So far, they are still open. This one used to be a Graham Brothers. Got a 1980s modernization by Magnusson.